What's up guys, I'm back with another rumor, and this time it's true, and finally KTM has unveiled it. Let me just not waste time and show you what exactly I'm talking about. There you go. Now that you have seen the video, and I obviously have seen it, I was completely blown out with the new surprise what KTM has. Yes, the SMT segment, finally it is back again, and it will be launched sooner or by later, by mid of this year or maybe next year 2024. Now I believe the SMT stands for Super Moto Tourer, and by the name Tourer you can understand what exactly and which bike it is going to compete with. The SMT has a unique character and addictive power. It is a sports tourer with throttle blast. Now you can imagine, you just have to whack the throttle wide open to hit the apex. The KTM SMT was discontinued in the year 2013. And prior to that, it was a fun-loving bike. It was a sports tourer, and the last model that I can recall was a 990 SMT. Talking about the specs of the SMT 990, the power figures, it has 114 bhp at 9000 rpm, and the maximum torque is 97 Nm of torque at 7000 rpm. The curb weight, I would believe it's 195 kilo, and a seat height of 855 mm. Now, in 2013, the bike was discontinued, and finally, KTM has released a video where they are again coming back with the SMT segment. Now, what exactly it is, you have already seen the video. Yeah, they are coming with the SMT with a 890cc parallel twin engine. Here are some spied shots that has been taken, and it is from the 890 parallel twin engine from KTM. And looking at it, it is a complete combination of an adventure and a supermoto. A mixture of the KTM 890 Duke with the power of the Duke, and a riding comfortability like the Adventure 890R. As I mentioned earlier, the KTM SMT 890 is going to compete with the rivals which are already present in the market, the BMW S1000 XR, Ducati Multistrada V2, or you can also compare with the Kawasaki 1000 Versus. Now KTM has officially not shared any information about the specs of the SMT 890, but I would believe it's, since it's adventure come supermoto, so if I have to say, the Duke 890 and the Adventure 890, combining them both, the bike is been derived. And also, with when it comes to the specification, now a Duke has around 115 bhp and the Adventure has around 103. So the bhp of the SMT will lie between 103 to 115. And talking about the torque, it should be between 90 to 97 at 9000 rpm. This is what the specification would look like, but I'm not sure, please don't quote me on that. But I believe KTM is full of surprises, and they always love to please their customers. With that, also I do want to mention you that it will also have a full pack of electronics, and with latest technologies, also with the new TFT display that you see on the 2023 KTM Adventure R. Now as per the picture, you can see the wheel size is going to be 17 inch front and the rear as well. and please don't quote me on that. It might be 18 as well. We are not sure how it's gonna be until unless KTM releases the pictures and also the specification of the bike. With that, the long travel suspension, both the front and the rear will be completely adjustable, fully adjustable I mean to say. With the long travel suspension at the front will help the bike be more stable, and it will be more, it will give the rider more confidence and keep the bike to the tarmac all the time. The final conclusion of this video is that we are just speculating how the bike is gonna be. We are not sure exactly how the specification of this bike is gonna be, but we are expecting it as it's gonna be based on the 890, and it's a combination of the adventure and supermoto, the power and the weight and everything. It's there will be a slight tweaks here and there, and it will be really punchy. As we know, KTM is all about raw power and ready to race. So let's hope that the bike gets launched soon, and we get here, especially in India where we love to adventure, tour. So let's hope for the best, and let's see if the price of the bike, it's gonna be really good and healthy for our pockets. So so stay tuned and keep watching, and if you guys like my videos, please do share and subscribe and do comment. And thank you all for commenting and liking my video as well. I really appreciate, and join you for joining my family. So see you on the next vlog.